With top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, few places can hope to touch Monza's crown as the fastest circuit in Formula One. Hard braking zones going into three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6-mile circuit. And just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, well, two DRS zones will help encourage some close action. A tough race in store then for our drivers today, so tell me, Anthony Davidson, what will you be looking out for as the cars make their way down into Turn 1?
Well, first of all, let's hope that everyone's well behaved and we can have a nice incident-free start. That initial release is going to be the most interesting thing, and the clean side of the grid will be better rubbered in, so keep an eye out for cars over there potentially making their way through.
Thank you.
effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today.